So here,
now you have to calculate gain in dB.
Yeah.
So first you calculate the dB. To calculate dB, you have to use the formula V out by V in. Okay. Next you
gain. That is gain.
That is gain. Next
then
you have to
gain
convert
in dB.
dB. It's 20 dB. Log gain.
Okay.
So then you will get these values.
Okay.
Then these values are noted from the display only.
Display only. Yes.
It is display only.
Yes, okay. That is the only thing you should connect the circuit diagram as per this. Here you are getting the output. That is here. Okay. Then rest of things you can get it. These are the input pins. You can use. There is no polarity. The same way you should connect it. One resistor.
Series combination.
Series combination. Resistance, inductance and capacitance in series combination. You have to connect it and you have to observe it. For initially, amplitude vary. It is in positions that you have to make it to. So some 1 voltage or 2 voltage as you set it. Then it is put it to out positions. Then keeps on varying the frequency. Measurement. You have to take it from this. Your frequency you are getting it, then Vin already we set, V out you can measure it from here, this table, this indicator, then here you will get this lag 28 degree that you have to
note down
like this. Okay. Now what we have to do, madam?
This is for underdamped system. You have to do it for critically damped systems.
Yeah.
So rotate this knob and make it critically damped.
Yes.
Make it critically damped. Now it is in critically damped
system.
Input keep as it is, how you said previous.
Yes.
Then make it output and note down the each time you have as increase
same
the
method.
Frequency, note down the value of voltage.
Yeah.
Calculation, everything is same.
Same. Next is
overdamped. Rotate this knob. Let it come here.
Yes.
Now your system is under overdamped.
Yes.
Once again, voltage is same.
Put
your knob in the output. Measure the voltage. Vary the frequency and measure the voltage.
Yes.
And also measure the phase angles.
Okay. Yes.
This complete the experiment.
Yes. Okay.
Then ready.